Hi, I'm Esterita Austin, and this is an exhibit that AQS has of my quilts that I'm very happy and pleased to be sharing with everyone. It's 20 Years of Quilting, a Retrospective, and I'm going to show you a few of these, and maybe you'll join me. I always like to have a little story to go along with my quilts. This one was taken from a photograph I had taken in Italy of two people who were on one of my workshops that I give annually every September in Tuscany. We do quilting and cooking, and we do tours of Siena and Florence, and we also have a painting workshop. And these two people, the gentleman was in a painting workshop and the lady was in a quilting workshop, they were sitting at dinner and they just weren't talking to each other. And I thought it was pretty ironic that after so many years of marriage, two people don't talk to each other, but they have their mobile devices at hand so they could Twitter whenever needs be to the rest of the world. So I thought this is kind of an ironic thing, and I wanted to make it a little more ironic, so I put a Renaissance or Baroque style frame around it, so it kind of counterposed the use of the electronic devices. And with this quilt, I introduced a few new techniques I'd never tried before. I was started working with some transparent organza. I started working with doing just straight painting on fabric. And a lot of these were steps that led me into my other quilts that came along afterward. Right now, I'm going to be showing you some other quilts that are strictly painted. This quilt came about from one of the trips I've taken out on the North Fork of Long Island. I go out there pretty frequently to visit an aunt of mine, and there are vineyards when I drive along the way and some beautiful scenery. And in between the vineyards, I found this old car nestled kind of in between some trees. And I went out and took some photographs of it. And it was just this old rusted car, just all kind of a brown color. And I decided it needed some new life. So I brought it to life and gave it a full rainbow of colors. And I like to go in very close to my subject matter to get to crop it so I can work more with a design element. This is also one of my new techniques, which I've been developing using paint transferring to organza. And I'm going to show you a little bit more of that with my next piece. Well, this quilt came out of a little frustration I was feeling last fall during November. And it's an old dilapidated house, and my mind was kind of in a mental state feeling the same way in early November. So I had this broken window, and it was a little bit more derelict than it looks. But again, I was using this new technique that I've developed using paint with parchment paper and misty fuse to transfer it to organza. And this entire quilt is one piece of organza with paint fused to the back. And I'm really having a wonderful time creating new quilts and teaching these workshops around the country. So if you're interested in having me, I'd love to come to your guild or your venue, and I'm available for all sorts of classes. Well, thank you for joining me on this little retrospective of my quilts, and I hope that I see you at one of the AQS Quilt Weeks in the United States, either in Daytona or Paducah or Des Moines or one of their many other venues. Thank you. Bye-bye.